So, Imran Nazir, dangerous player. Dangerous player for any team. 136 strike rate, great average. And he's looking to go first up. But he's got this. From the Lahore Badgers. Here we go, Rizak.
Everybody now, stand up on your feet.
Hey, oh, hey.
Game on again. Imran Nazir once again facing up to Abdul Razak. Is it that throw? What a shot! Straight and flat that time. Like a rocket down the ground. All the way for six. They've not finished yet.
That's number nine. Oh, yes. He's back. He's been asleep for the last three balls.
Just three deliveries. And I think this is the biggest six he's hit.
And that's four. That's gone miles, and he gets 100 with a magnificent shot. It was a full toss. His friends are up, the team are up, his arms are up. What an innings! An innings that you will go many and many a year to watch. Those that are here experiencing something really special from a special player.
He is a special player, isn't he? Tom, back
in here. That's cut away, that'll be four more.
There's not much that a fielding side can do when one batsman is in such terrific form. Imran Nazir, he's been unstoppable. Not only has he been unstoppable, he's been irrepressible. He's been just carting the ball out of boundary.
43 balls. 42 balls to get the 100. 42 balls and 10 sixes. Now, my recollection says that 10 sixes is the record. Equal record with Chris Gayle. I'm not sure whether he got the 100, if the 10 sixes were in the 117. I'm not sure, but it's up there. It's up there with the very best. As good as you'll ever see.
Just a stroke away from victory now.
Well, game over, over. That's gone way back into the crowd. An innings of a lifetime. An innings of a lifetime will end it. Look at the scenes.
An innings of a lifetime for those who have watched it too, Pat. Imran Nazir, 111, 11 sixes, 7 fours. 44 deliveries. Nothing like this has been seen in a 2020 match. I can't think of any other innings like this.
Amazing scenes. For those who sit at home, wherever you may have been in the world watching our telecast, this is quite spectacular. The great Imran Nazir has gone into the books for me. And amidst wonderful players in his side, shaking of the hand, that's such a nice thing to see. It's all important, the final. Yep.
He doesn't even look out of breath, having hit 11 sixes and 7 fours.
Well, he hasn't run much.
That's true. It's not just about raw power, as you mentioned. It's about balance, it's about timing. His great eye, keen reflexes, everything about him has been spectacular.
The clients come out. Imran Nazir stole the show.
इतनी खुशी देखो देखो आज क्या सोचा सुबह जब उठे आज तक तीसरा फाइनल है आज मैं क्या करने वाला हूँ अरे बोलने तो दो भाई बोलने तो दो
कुछ मैं यही सोच के रखा था लास्ट टू थ्री मैचेस में जल्दी आउट हो रहा था तो आज मैं यही सोच कर रहा कि इंशाल्लाह अपनी नेचुरल गेम खेलूंगा और मोहन भाई और इंजी भाई ने मुझे यही समझाया कि हम कुछ भी नहीं तुम्हें कहेंगे प्ले योर नेचुरल गेम कुछ भी नहीं था
नेचुरल गेम मींस मेकिंग द फास्टेस्ट सेंचुरी एज वेल या
तो जाहिर बात है फिर नेचुरल गेम है जो मेरे शॉट्स होंगे वो मैं जाहिर बात जरूर खेलूंगा
इमरान ये कॉन्फिडेंस कहाँ से आता है आपका कॉन्फिडेंस जो है कहाँ से आता है नहीं मालूम
मेरी सारी टीम की बैकअप है इस वजह से मुझे ज्यादा कॉन्फिडेंस है पूरी टीम का
बॉलीवुड में एक्टिंग नहीं करना चाहते क्या अभी दिखावा की बात भी है
नहीं मुझे एक्टिंग का कोई शौक नहीं है
वैसे भी अपनी टीम के बारे में कुछ कहना चाहते हैं क्या आज जो परफॉर्मेंस दिया बहुत एग्रेसिव अप्रोच था
नहीं थैंक यू वेरी मच सबका जिन्होंने सब मुझे सपोर्ट किया और सारे मुझे यही कह रहे थे कि अपना नेचुरल गेम खेलो और इंशाल्लाह तुम अकेले सिंगल हैंडी मैच जितवाओगे और वैसे ही हुआ
वैसे भी लास्ट ईयर से तो बदला लेना चाहते थे ना
हाँ था ऐसा और लास्ट मैच का अगर था लेकिन
I knew it. वैसे भी you know what you're going to get for man of the match
और especially crowd का मैं thank you so much बहुत ज़्यादा मुझे support किया thank you so much हैदराबाद crowds
okay well there's a strongest hit for the longest six now there was one before tonight which is Manas Misra but the longest six for the night for the whole tournament is Imran Nazir with 114 meters has he had a happy night tonight he accepts a trophy and a check for $10,000 from Hayward's 5,000 Super Strong Soda